Gary Ridgeway, the so-called Green River Killer, was sentenced to 48 consecutive life terms after confessing that he had killed a string of women in the early 1980s in Washington State. DNA linked him to 7 of the killings. He earned his nickname because after he had murdered his victims, he dumped their bodies in the Green River. He is the most prolific serial killer in recorded U.S. history.